I'm the DHS News Christmas representative, and today I'm going to be telling you the story about our anchor, Logan Kolob.
Good morning, Logan.
This morning, sit up!
Logan hated Christmas. She was a female Scrooge lookalike, spoiling the festive spirit of the DHS newsroom.
What are these? Get them off my desk. We gotta do the news.
Don't ask me why she doesn't like Christmas. No one quite knows.
Have a terrible day.
But what I think it is, it's probably that Parker was a much, much better anchor. She just doesn't want to admit it, so she stays angry at these times of festivity. Oh.
I hate Christmas.
It's just not a happy time. All the singing and lights and
the music, I just don't like it.
What the heck was that?
Then suddenly, Logan gets hit by a snowball of the dear Lord. As it hits her with some common sense and spirit, she figures out what Christmas is really about.
Clap, clap. There we go.
An ornament. You know, this is what Christmas is all about. Giving to others.
As Logan skips back to the DHS newsroom, she magically appears at a festive look.
Bottles of holly, rockin' around the Christmas.